What's up, everyone? It's Mavior 3 coming to you from Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Alright, time in another episode of the series. And, no character requests at the moment, but for this episode, I'm gonna do something a little different. Not much else to say, so I'll see you guys once I get started. Alright, found the room. Yeah, I like to go. Look at that Peter over there. Oh, before I forget, I just want to apologize. I know it's been a lot longer than usual that I haven't been uploading anything. But I hope I made up for it with all those streams I did. I usually don't stream that often. I usually stream like once every 3 months? But I guess I made an exception this time. For those who've been stopping by my streams and sticking by, I appreciate you so very much. Alright. Ooh, mirror mode and Neo Bowser City. Alright. So, for this episode, I'll be playing as... Wow. This is gonna be an interesting start. Toadette! And yes, I'm now using the top tier kart combo. Or at least top tier kart. Honestly, took the risk if I was gonna get hit or not. Close. Wow, I got hit by a boomerang and I got one. Ah, what the fuck? Damn, my boomerang disappeared? Aw, oh, man. Woo! Lightning dodge, yeah! Whoever did that, thank you. Woo, that was close. So, first race, third place. Oh my god, that lightning saved me. Or lightning dodge saved me. Toad's Turnpike. Yeah, she landed on me. Let's see how I do in a cart rather than an inward bike. And of course, like I said, most of this, like always, most of this room is Waluigi's in that same combo. At least some people got variety. Jeez, what? I'm screwing up the boost, star boost? But better than burning out. This thing got some pretty good ass traction, so sliding is not gonna be happening too much. You know, I literally thought that was a red shell I had.
Thank you.
Nice job, Janus. Whoops. As out, like I'm oh my god! All these red shells! God damn! Get back here. And did Donkey Kong get hit by any of those? That must suck. Your bullet bill stops while there's a vehicle coming by. That must have sucked. God damn it. If I didn't run into that bus, I could have had a better spot. Wow, really? Whatever. Cloudtop Cruise. Well, unfortunately, I got an error from that previous room, so I had to, you know, find a whole new room. Three different, well, I don't know if I want to say Morton, but at least two different characters I see. Thank God. I know both Morton and Dry Bowser were tier back then. Your dumbass fault crashing into me like that. Ha! I still got him. Ooh, hold on. In case that person in front of me decided to hit the brakes. And somehow that actually, what the hell? Thanks for jumping in front. Really? I got a coin? Even with the person in front of me is far, kind of far ahead. Thank you, Boost Pound. Woo, not today, bro. Oh, I wish I really did get you. That would have been hilarious. Side bike arena. What? Wow, that was close. You. Ah, man, I messed up that turn. Alright, we're going back to Neo Bowser City. Honestly, wish I didn't already get DC from that room. I could have went back, but I didn't feel like it. That actually hit. Nailed yourself. Nice job. Today. What is it with the bombs? I'll take first place, but holy crap, three bombs and what? Wait, did I get three bombs? I know I got two. But did I get a third? Because, wow, I keep getting bombs in first. That's actually kind of scary. Mount Wario. Thank you. The fuck? Damn, that was some lag, because that could have hit me too. Awesome, red shells backwards. Ah, I wish I waited. Damn it. DK Jungle. Where the hell is everyone? I feel like usually these rooms are always full. Oh, whatever, game. Now I'm too early. Come on. I knew I was gonna get someone with that. Aw, man. Seriously? Second, I'll take it. We got a 200cc at Wild Woods. Ah. fuck up my drifting just to hit him? Looks like I was gonna get third regardless. Dry, dry desert. It actually landed on me again. Oh yeah, like always, the top iron smuggling track. Wow, thank you for cutting. Mushrooms? I stole his mushrooms! He's giving up blue shell dodge! Damn, I could have took first. Oh well. I'd say that'll do it for this episode, so thanks for watching from AU3, and I'll see you guys next episode of Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. This card is actually pretty good. I can see why it's top tier in terms of cards. Not bad. So yeah, see you then next episode. Later.